We have arranged oral examination. And what is the batch number?
A.
AB.
A.
A. Huh, just stand up.
My school's name is Indira.
No, starting. Question number one.
Question number one, poem. Poem name is Twins. Poet of the poem, Henry Samuel Clay. Rhyme scheme, AB. Figure of speech, hyperbole. And theme is equal. In this poem, the poet want to say that two brothers are mixing each other and one do the mistake and one face the problem of the mistake. So that it creates the humor and the humorous for us and it creates laughter for reader. So this is very interesting poem.
Question number two.
Question number two, speaking skill, my school. My school's name is Indira Gandhi Girls High School. I think my school is as like as my house. And all teachers in my school are my teacher, are my parents and all girls in my school are my sisters. And everyone says that school is a temple of knowledge. And I also said that school is really temple of knowledge. And I think there are 32 classrooms in my school and about 32 teachers are there. And my school is fascinated by the beauty of nature. And the school building is also created like U size. And my school is very nice and very big.
Question number three.
Question number three. Frame assignment one, frame sentence.
What is your project? What is your assignment?
My assignment is the complete the chart of Rigi, like simple, simpler and simplest, big, bigger, biggest, much more, most, and large, larger, largest.
Okay, and question number four.
Question number four, assignment two. My assignment is appreciation of a second poem. The poem name is Stopping the Woods on a Slow Week Evening. Poet is Robert Lee Force. And figure of speech is repetition, etc. And rhyme scheme is equal to free verse. Rhyme scheme is a free verse. And theme of the poem. In this poem, the poet describe the scene which is in the snow. And he want to stay there, but his mind urges to him to go on. But poem's fascinated by the beauty of the snow. And so that he want to go, but his mind says that to urge him to go on.